Escape the ordinary. Lumberjacks is Des Moines' downtown playground, featuring four unique concept bars, including Des Moines' largest whiskey bar and only year-round indoor patio. Enjoy throwing axes, listening to live music, shooting pool, or escaping from a chamber, all under one roof. For complete details, go to lumberjacks.com.
Laser 103.3, $40,000 rock girl search. You ready? Okay. Just checking with Ben, make sure our cameras are good. Hello, cameras! Hello! Hello, Samantha.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Samantha B., $40,000 contestant. Congrats on making the top 10. Can you guys hear it? Yeah.
Yes.
Congrats.
Thank you.
You excited?
Yeah.
You seem a little nervous.
I am.
Why are you nervous?
I've never been... I don't know. I've never done anything like this, at least.
You want to know a secret to breaking the nerves?
What's that?
For being on air? Repeat after me. Fart monkey.
Fart monkey?
Yeah.
There you go. See? You already got it out.
Yeah, you're good.
You look like Maya Rudolph in person. Do you know who that is?
I have no clue.
Have you ever seen Bridesmaids?
Yes.
Okay, so she is the one that poops in the street.
Yes!
I love her. Yeah, you look like, you
she's
look
on
like her.
Idiocracy too. Have you ever seen that movie?
No. She's also in Big Mouth, but you know.
She doesn't get cast for nearly enough stuff.
She's so funny.
She is funny. She's one of those people when they started on Saturday Night Live, I was like, ah, she's annoying. Then over time, like, I love you.
Aw, thank you.
She's married to the director and they have like 30 kids of There Will Be Blood.
Never heard of it.
Magnolia.
Never heard of it.
Paul S. Anderson.
Don't know.
Damn it. What else has he done? Anyway, Samantha, you are now in the top 10. You're a groomer?
Mm-hmm.
You groom pooches?
Yeah.
Cats?
Well, yep. Yeah.
How do you groom a cat? That sounds like a nightmare.
I literally had cat scratch fever once.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's a literal thing.
I had to Google it because I was like, is this legit? I went to the ER because like, I was grooming this 12-year-old cat. They brought it in. It's never been groomed before. And it was completely matted. So they asked me to shave it. Obviously, I'm going to shave it because it couldn't move barely. It was so bad. So I shaved this cat, and it was just making weird noises the whole time because it's old.
Oh, wow.
And I put it in the bathtub, and then it launched forward and bit straight through my thumb. And all of a sudden, I started getting hot and sweaty, and, like, my thumb swelled up. I thought it was going to explode.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
And, like, hives up my arm, and then all of a sudden, my throat started swelling, and I... wasn't feeling good. I was like, I need to leave. And I had other grooms. I'm like, you need to do me a favor and call these people and tell them I can't groom for the rest of the day because I need to go to the emergency room.
Wow. Literal cat scratch fever.
I would think if I was a pet groomer or dealt with animals a lot, I would wear the chain link gloves, you know, like the shark costume, you know, like scuba divers. Chainmail.
Yeah. If they bite.
The chainmail gloves. You thought about that?
No, I think that'd be kind of hard to like hold the clippers.
Do you want to die or not?
Do you want cat scratch fever?
The answer is no. You get the chainmail gloves, Samantha.
What's the biggest dog you've ever groomed?
Either a Great Pyrenees or Bernese the
mountain
dog. Yeah.
Mm.
That's a big animal.
Mm-hmm.
You, I didn't notice until now. One of your favorite shows is The Sinner.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good show.
I'm really sad that they haven't made any more.
They made season 2.
I know. I watched it already.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I started watching Channel Zero to try and like...
What's that?
I had to look it up. I don't know. It was weird. I was like Googling something and then it popped up and I was like, ooh, this looks kind of creepy.
That's a show?
It's kind of. There's like 3 seasons. It's called Channel Zero. I had to pay for it on Amazon. I was kind of upset with the way the first one turned out and the second one. But I'm going to watch the third one.
There you go.
Channel Zero is a show, just for clarification? Or
yeah. So
okay.
It's like,
I don't know if we're still talking about The Sinner or...
No, Channel Zero is like another show. I think I was looking up stuff about The Sinner, and then it was like I was scrolling through Google, you know, and then they have all these other things, and that popped up, which is weird because it's nothing like The Sinner because The Sinner is like a mystery.
Yeah. Interesting show. Have you checked it out?
No. But don't you hate when Google just decides what you should watch? Scrolling through and then all of a sudden this thing pops up and the next thing you know you're watching pig videos on YouTube for the foreseeable future.
Oh.
You know?
You're probably not watching it enough because the algorithms eventually get it to where you're just watching crap you care about.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
So, yeah. So, Samantha, you got some kids.
Yeah.
And you look really young every single year.
She's just blown away by this.
I am.
You can have kids and not look 80 years old.
And not look tired all the time. So you have 1, 2, 3, 17?
Two.
You got two. Okay. Yeah. How old are they? You said one's 10.
He's about to be 10 Sunday. And then my daughter just turned 3 in August.
Aw, little one.
You said you're taking the son trick-or-treating tonight or both?
Both.
What are they going as?
My daughter is Elsa from Frozen and my son's Marshmallow, the DJ.
Oh, funny.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
So we're talking about memorable Halloweens today. What was your most memorable? Probably when you had your kid.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I honestly, I guess every year when I was growing up, I was going to say I couldn't think of anything, but I remember now, every year when I would grow up, I had like friends that lived on this street. And they would, I don't know, his brother would be some chainsaw dude and like chase kids out of his yard with a chainsaw, and they had a fence in yard. So the kids thought they were safe if they didn't pass the fence. But then he would run out and be like, bleh! And all the kids would like run away and scream. And I just thought it was funny every year because my little brother was completely terrified of him and he would always pick on him. It's like, how do you remember a face every year?
Yeah. Huh. So he went as Leatherface, the guy who was,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good one. All right, so congratulations again on making the $40,000 Rock Girl Search Top 10. Now, you're going to try and get to one of the things going on here. There's a Day to Remember campaign stop tonight. Mm-hmm. And I know Jay's on Saturday. Help me out here. LumberX?
LumberX Saturday night.
Okay, you're going to get to probably one of those, you think?
I'm going to try to, at least, yeah.
Okay. Are you wearing a costume tonight with the kids?
No, I'll probably just put some cat ears and a tail on and call it a day.
Right.
Every
me too, girlfriend.
Every mom's costume. I'll just throw some ears on.
Well, Samantha, congrats again. Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you.
And good luck. And hopefully we'll see one of these campaign stops going on here real soon. In the 40,000...
Hey, it's Rock Girl Sydney. If you like that video, make sure to subscribe to our channel.